Friends, I would like to take you onto the journey of our customers and why they have seen a success with Seclore. To take this discussion forward, I have with me Mr. Austin Gomes. Mr. Austin Gomes is the head of IT Infra and InfoSec at Blue Star Limited. He heads the IT and infrastructure division there. He has an overall experience of 24 years spanning across various industries like manufacturing, electronics, engineering, construction, supply chain, logistics, and e-commerce. I guess it includes almost everything that we have. He has led large IT and business transformation projects with prime focus on creating business values for both domestic and international divisions. In the last 2 years at Blue Star Limited, there were special projects undertaken to strengthen the infrastructure and cybersecurity posture. To speak specifically on security, which always is a major concern for most organizations, there were quite a few advancements done from the access controls at data center to end user experience. This includes revamping of perimeter security and segmentation on application access at DC, setting up a robust SOC and a team aligned to take up mitigations as needed, enhancing security on end user computing devices even when they are off the office network. So, Mr. Austin Gomes, we welcome you here at the SecureNav event, and thank you for joining us for this wonderful event that we're organizing. To start with, Mr. Gomes, I would like you to explain to the audience here about the organization that you work for.
Thank you, Harsh. Thank you for having me here today. Blue Star is India's leading air conditioning and commercial refrigeration company with a network of 32 offices, 5 modern manufacturing facilities, 2,800 employees and 3,800 plus channel partners. The company has 6,000 stores for room ACs, packaged air conditioners, chillers, cold rooms, as well as refrigeration products and systems, along with 1,000 plus service associates, reaching out to customers in over 900 towns. Every third commercial building in India has a Blue Star product installed. The company fulfills the cooling requirement of a large number of corporate, commercial, as well as residential customers. And of course, residential water purifier business, air purifiers, and air cooler business. Blue Star other business include marketing and maintenance of imported professional electronics and industrial products and systems, which is handled by a wholly owned subsidiary of the company called Blue Star Engineering and Electronics Limited.
That's a wonderful introduction about the organization. It shows the passion that you have for the company. Thank you for that, Austin, here. So, Austin, let me start by asking you a very fundamental question, which I'm sure everybody in the audience would be thinking about. What was your strategy regarding data security before implementing any DR? So, what were you doing before this?
Yeah, frankly, this journey began with Seclore, and we weren't using any tool prior to this that could help us protect the sensitive documents.
Thank you, Austin. It was really interesting to know that. Thanks for sharing that. So what prompted you to think about rights management? What was really the trigger point for you?
Our senior management board members were extremely particular about the data being shared with external parties and wanted to have some control mechanisms over the same. Moreover, given the confidentiality of this data, it was imperative to have an audit trail in place, which could help us align with the company's data governance model.
Oh, that's good to know. So with all this, you know, when you started thinking about data security, about data rights management and digital rights management, what prompted you to really look at Seclore, and what were the key aspects that really helped you finalize Seclore as a solution?
Yeah, after evaluating number of products, we found Seclore's RM to be the right choice, given the supported file system and permission level. What impressed us further was the advanced email security being offered, which could help us track and revoke access to protected emails within Outlook with just one click. Having an access to audit trail and being able to access control data remotely in real time was a big plus as well. Besides that, we could add different access control for different users in the same policy for a document, which essentially meant ease of use. It was a very important factor for us as we were looking at senior management protecting the data themselves, and hence faster and easy adoption became imperative. And lastly, yes, the Mac support. Seclore was capable of supporting email protection as well as document protection without any admin overheads.
Great to know that we have been of so much of help to you, and we, you know, we really were able to shortlist Seclore as a solution for you. So last but a very important question, Austin, here is what is the business benefit that you are deriving by using Seclore?
Okay, Seclore could help us track the data flow and ensure data has not been misused. It helped us in adhering to the processes we had put in place as part of company's data governance policy. Also, I would like to add to know that we could track and monitor every piece of information going out of the organization. It gave us the confidence to work towards creating a more robust data governance model. Yeah, we are now open to evaluate options to move towards cloud and adopt an easy, more secure and scalable infrastructure. Moreover, as an organization, we can even look at an automated way to protect and track any emails being sent out to third parties without worrying much about its management or unnecessary overheads. Seclore could definitely bring in more value by closing the gaps in our data security journey.
Thanks a lot, Austin. I think those were a few of the questions that I really wanted to pick your mind on. I got some very good answers. I'm sure that the audience sitting here would have got a lot of interesting snippets and insights into why you shortlist and what's the benefit that you are deriving. Really appreciate you spending time with us, Austin, here. Thanks a lot for being here. Really appreciate your time and look forward to working with you in the future as well. Thanks a lot, Austin. Have a nice day.
Thank you, Harsh. Thank you, Seclore.